Ray and I actually were reading the chat this time. Last time I wasn't reading the chat as much because I was making a YouTube video out of it instead of just doing a live. Hi. What's up?
Want to hear a joke?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, why are bees' hairs sticky? Oh my god. Wait, what?
I have no idea.
Okay, are you ready?
Bees' hairs sticky? Yeah, sure.
Because they use honeycombs.
I actually like that. That was good. That was better than I was expecting.
Thank you.
Wait, are you like live? Like, are you recording us?
I am live. I'm not recording it, but I'm live. But people can see.
Okay. I was gonna say that. You look like you're putting us on a YouTube video, which I'd be super flattered by. But
I honestly, I normally do make YouTube videos, but today I'm just live streaming and singing. But yeah, I'm singing some songs if you want to hear anything.
Okay, yes, please.
Okay, no. One of the people watching just donated and asked me to sing this one. So all right, here we go. This is a song I wrote. It's called Sick of You.
Okay, we're listening.
You spend way too many hours wasting water in the shower. Take your precious time with everything you do. You always steal the covers and complain about your mother, but it's probably only 'cause she's just like you. I might be crazy for loving you, baby. Maybe I'm out of my mind. 'Cause I'm still not sick of you. 'Cause there's nothing you could do that can make me change my mind. 'Cause you're mine and I'm yours. By the time we leave this room, we won't know winter from June. We've run out of things to do, and I'm still not sick of you.
Oh yeah! Holy shit!
That was so good.
That was so.
Thank you.
Oh. Did you write that about? Who broke your heart?
No, that one. So it's actually, I wrote it as like a quarantine love song, and the lyrics are sick of you. Guess there's nothing you could do.
Okay.
Do you have more?
Yeah, I do. I can sing a request. I can sing an original, whatever, you know.
Original.
Sing another original.
Okay, let's see. I can either give you a couple titles, or I can see if the chat has any recommendation. They're saying you passed the vibe check. All right, here, I'm going to give you
We're on the line.
Yeah, you're on the line.
Oh shit. Okay.
You're like, "Oh shit." Wait, okay. That's my name, by the way. Good thing. Okay, good thing. Sing myself to sleep. And good thing. I'll do good thing. I feel like you'd like that one.
Yeah, wait. Wait. Question. What's the backstory of good thing?
Okay, good thing is when I first met the person I wrote Sick of You about. So this was like me realizing that I was actually attracted to this person, but was like scared of like, knowing that once I'm interested, I'll probably be all in type of vibe.
Okay.
So it's like the almost going for it type of.
Okay, I'm so ready. Wait, I gotta turn the volume up.
All right.
Okay, there we go.
Both of these are on Spotify too, if you like them.
Okay. All right.
Wish I could stay here. Can't deny I like the rush. Wish I could lay here. But I'm afraid I'll take too much and overdose too much of you. And you never know, got my lips blue, eyes closed. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Wanna get to know you, but I'm no good at love. One hit at a time, so it isn't too much, all too much. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Wanna get to know you, but I'm no good at love. One hit at a time, so it isn't too much, all too much. Too much of a good thing might kill ya. To know how much I've been feeling for ya, it might feel like all too much. Too much of a good thing might kill ya. To know how much I've been feeling for ya, might feel like all too much. Too much of a good thing. Whoa, too much of a good thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's a little bit of it.
Oh my
A little
gosh.
Just a little bit of that.
Oh, fuck. You are amazing.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate like, that a lot.
If I job. Had some sort of record company.
Yes, please. That's. I feel like that's the next step of what I'm trying to do.
I literally wish I had a record company to just be like.
So do I. Oh, so do I. That'd be amazing.
Just a picture of your name so we can go follow you on Spotify.
Oh, that is awesome.
It's that. If you type in Surreal Hess, that's what it is. And that one's Good Thing. The other one's Sick of You. Oh, hi, no, Jill. So the person that I wrote that about is in the chat right now. She just started watching. Hi. Okay.
Hi.
This is so funny. I've just started doing it where like sometimes I'll come on here and live stream it to YouTube as well. And so it's like a lot of layers, you know. I'm like reading the chat, singing.
Go again. One more.
Okay. So I could do one more of my own or like a cover if you have any.
Original. I really like
the
words.
I love the originals.
Okay.
Your words are awesome.
Thank you so much. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to think.
Like, I could see myself like in a car just
driving
like,
and crying.
Exactly.
Just like, I totally feel all of these words. Do another one.
I love it. Okay, so I can give you like a slower, more sad one. A lot of people are asking for that one. So I'll give you a couple titles. Sing Myself to Sleep, Slower, Sadder, Cautionary Lovin', Similar Upbeat.
Cautionary Lovin'.
Okay. And then part, I'm not going to do parts of you.
What's your favorite?
Ooh.
Out of all those.
I don't know. Well, they're all my favorite for different reasons. Sing Myself to Sleep is like different than the ones you heard. And then I really like a new one that I just started.
What's the one that
I know
you
what I want to sing to you?
Yourself singing to it.
What'd you say?
What's like the song that you love to hear yourself singing?
Oh shoot! Whipping out the claws. Everyone's really excited that you guys are getting that. You guys got the claws. Okay. damn, I don't know which one. Okay, I'm gonna do "We've Got Time" because that one I feel like I get to show off my range on that one. All right, this is an unreleased song that I don't sing a ton, but here we go.
We want to hear it.
It's a little bit more country-leaning.
That's okay. I love
Don't you feel older? Don't you feel strange? Head on my shoulder at the end of the day. Things that I've told you, I never say. Don't you feel closer in every way? And I know we can make sense of it. And we both been through a lot of shit. But nothing you can say is gonna freak me out. Tell me anything that's on your mind. Nothing you can do is gonna faze me. Now we got time. Nothing you can say is gonna free me out.
Oh my god! Holy shit! How in the fuck? Where do you live?
I live in Los Angeles. I grew up in Oregon, though.
And you don't have somebody that's signing you right now.
So I did talk to some labels over the last year, but I'm in a weird stage where, like, I have, like, nearly 500,000 subscribers. I have, like, a few songs with 1,000,000 streams. But, like, I'm, like, almost at a level where I would get, like, a really cool label offer.
Like, why don't you send this to, like, Addison Rae and be like, listen.
Honestly, if someone, like, blew my songs up on TikTok, that would probably be the last thing.
Oh my god!
So like, I would get public on TikTok.
I would literally—that's what I was just gonna say. I was like, I will literally go public on TikTok.
Oh my gosh!
share your fucking singing voice.
Please do. That would be amazing. Yeah. I mean, you know, that's kind of that's the last thing for labels lately is like, if you have people on TikTok, you know.
But like, you're not using autotune. Like, you're like straight, like, vibing.
Yeah. Yeah. I just practice all the time. So, you know.
No, you're seriously amazing. Keep on doing what you're doing.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it a lot. And yeah, I mean, I have a new song coming out probably in like 3 to 4 weeks. So keep an eye out. It's called Late Nights and Lonely. It'll be coming out soon.
We'll be keeping an eye out because your voice is absolutely incredible. Like,
might be better than Justin Bieber's.
Oh, I was...
No, he's the reason. He's part of the reason I sing the way I do. Is like I practice listening to his songs.
Like the whole like your range is incredible.
Thank you so much. I practice that all the time.
Your range is incredible.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Keep on doing what you're doing. That's okay. Awesome.
One more, and we'll leave you alone.
Okay. Yeah. No, I'm down to sing whatever. Wait. What are your names, by the way?
I'm Sally. Gracie.
Okay. Sweet. Nice to meet you both. Someone is really excited about Sally in the chat. Okay. One of my, he's someone who's supported me for a long time too. Really, really nice guy.
Hi.
Okay.
How you doing?
How you doing? I know it's so hilarious. You guys are, I mean, if you look up my name, you'll see the chat like on YouTube right now. But, I'm exposing all of the people in the chat. This is hilarious.
On YouTube?
Yeah, it's on YouTube.
Okay, so we just look up your name on YouTube and we'll find it.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. All right. Here's another one. Wait.
Okay.
You said you really liked Something Sleep.
Oh yeah, Sing Myself to Sleep is the sad. That's the slow sad one.
Okay, fine.
Well, whichever one you want to sing, I want to hear.
I'm down with whatever. Let me think. I can do Sing Myself to Sleep. Everyone in the chat wants that one.
Okay.
All right. So this is this one's pretty crazy. I basically had this little guitar thing, like I had that down, and then I had like a couple words, but I couldn't finish writing this song, and then I fell asleep. And do you see yourselves?
Yeah,
it's crazy, isn't it?
Hey, everybody!
Oh, that's awesome. But yeah, I couldn't figure out like what I wanted the song to be about, and then I fell asleep and woke up in the middle of the night and wrote this in like literally like 10 minutes. So, here we go. Sing Myself to Sleep. I don't wanna walk away, but I don't wanna see your face. It's all too much for me. Sometimes I wanna be alone, the comfort I feel on my own. It's all I ever need. I know it's hard for you to take, I'll make you leave before you stay, cause one's enough for me. You treat me like I'm all there is, tender touch and gentle kiss, and still I want to leave. Wish I could sing myself to sleep. Sing myself to sleep. Sing myself to sleep, so I could love you blissfully. Maybe I'm the one to blame. Maybe I think love's a game, and you're my favorite piece. Lately it all moves so fast, I hardly have a chance to act on what I really need. I know it's hard for you to take, I'll make you leave before before you stay, cause one's enough for me. Treat me like I'm all there is, tender touch and gentle kissing. Still I want to leave, wish I could sing myself to sleep. Sing myself to sleep. Sing myself to sleep. Oh,
oh, oh. Wow. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. You are holy amazing. Fuck.
Thank
we're gonna
you.
Keep you here. Like, you have to sing more.
I'm super down to sing some more.
You have to keep singing.
I appreciate you a lot. That's awesome.
You literally have to keep singing. Like, I'm so sorry. You have just mesmerized us right now.
No, I'd love to.
You're smiling at the screen. I don't even know you.
Oh.
And I'm just like.
I love that. No, I appreciate it. Like,
you?
The genuine response is great. What'd you say?
How old are you?
I'm 23.
Okay.
Keep
going. Literally keep going and never fucking stop. Keep singing.
Yeah, I definitely, you know, I've been doing it for, I did the whole like pack my car, move my stuff and just like move to LA. Just like, see what happens. So I've been here for like going on 4 years of doing it and.
Okay, I need
got 500,000 subscribers since then, but. Still just growing, you know?
DM Addison Rae. What?
DM-er, let's do it.
Your favorite song to sing, right?
What'd you say?
You already played your favorite song to sing?
Yeah, of my originals, I think.
What is your favorite cover song to sing?
Oh, that's a hard one. Okay, let me see what the chat says. Chat, what are some favorite covers that I do? I feel like everyone's going to say like Lost in Japan or something, even though it's not my favorite to sing in the world. Everyone wants Still Something. That one's hard. I don't really know. Off My Face. Okay, I'll try Off My Face. They like that one. That one's by Justin Bieber, The Biebs.
Yeah. All
right, let me see. Let me try it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, Watermelon Sugar is a good one. Okay, I'll do a little bit of this one. If you want, I can do Watermelon Sugar. All right, let's see. One touch and you got me stoned, higher than I've ever known. You call the shots and I follow. Sunrise, but the night's still young. No words, but we speak in tongues. If you let me, I might say too much. Your touch blurred my vision. It's your world and I'm just in it. Even sober, I'm not thinking straight. Cause I'm on my face in love with you. I'm on my head so into you. And I don't know how you do it, but I'm forever ruined by you, by you. That one's hard.
No,
you did great.
It was not hard for you, not at all.
Thank you.
Fucking amazing.
Okay, I'm gonna try a little bit of not Riptide. Wow, Watermelon Sugar because everyone's asking for it, and I do actually love that one. Let's see.
Oh my god, do Watermelon Sugar.
Okay,
whatever you want to do. Literally, we're just here.
Oh, I love it. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to remember what the chords are. All right, this is one that. Hi, Jill. Okay. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and a summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it.
You're
so you stole in our hearts.
You're fucking joking. You were joking.
No, I'm not joking.
Well, you are amazing.
Oh my god.
Thank you. I feel like I'm nervous.
Willing to like listen to you on this thing.
What do you say?
Have like people, other people like been willing to listen to you?
People do, but so many people just skip.
He has to have a platform that, oh my god, you have to have a platform that loves you.
I DM'd Addison Rae for you just second, 5 seconds.
The second that we saw you, we were like,
I love that.
Immediate fans.
No, I appreciate that a lot. The people that are watching right now are like super dedicated, diehard. The top comment on almost every video is like, you're underrated. When are you going to get famous? Like, they're all super, super dedicated.
That is so sweet.
You should 1,000% be famous. You are way better
than I'm campaigning for you.
Oh my god, yeah. You are way better
than I love it.
If you
I'd rather
keep
listen
going,
to you
if
than
you
Justin
keep
Bieber.
Going, you can keep going.
Yeah, I mean, if you have like a specific request, I can try to sing one that you like. It's always hard to come up with one when like someone asks you to, but if you have any.
Okay, all right. Do you know this song, "Lose You to Love You" by Selena Gomez?
I don't know that. Damn, I really wish I knew that.
No, that's okay. I just felt like your voice would be really good at like the slow and like soft.
Yeah. That's honestly like mostly my vibe. Okay, wait. Some people are saying "Don't Think Twice, It's All Right." Do you know that song?
No, wait, but I might if you sing it.
Could you sing you know the song "I Can't Help Falling in Love with You"?
Oh yeah, I actually have a this is a great request. A lot of people who watch my videos really like this one when I sing it. All right,
let's start. Either that or like literally any single like Max song.
Yeah, I'll try this one. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows on surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life to, for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, for I can't help falling in love with you.
8 million girls just fell in love with you. 8 million girls, 1,000% fell in love with you. Like, oh my god.
You might have just stole us from our boyfriends.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Can you sing a Fleetwood Mac song? Do you know any of the Fleetwood Mac songs?
Wait, Fleetwood Mac. Let's see if I know. Let me see. Yeah, I could try Landslide.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay,
yeah.
Let me try. Is Jill still here? Okay, I'm waving to her. All right, let's do.
Parker just said, "I think Sally fell in love with you." I did, Parker. I did.
Oh, they want a freestyle too. Okay, I'll try a freestyle after.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay.
All right. This is Landslide. I'll try it.
Oh, yeah, please yes. Do Landslide.
I took my love and I took it down. Climbed the mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. The landslide brought me down. A mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Ooh, and I don't know this now. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I've built my life around you. Time makes you older, even children get older, and I'm getting older too. Yes, I'm getting older too.
I'm speechless.
Holy.
I haven't sung that one in a while. That's crazy.
That was amazing.
All right, let's hear a freestyle.
Okay, you got to give me a few words.
Okay. Random?
Random words?
Yeah, like type them in.
Okay. All right, let's say we're going to do beautiful. I know, that's easy. Like, I want to hear something beautiful. I mean, okay, I know beautiful. It's coming out of your mouth, so it'll be beautiful.
There.
What else?
Beautiful. Okay, what else do we want?
Crazy.
Beautiful, crazy. Okay.
What? All right.
Those are our three words.
Those are our three words. Let's hear that.
Okay, let's see what I got.
You got this. You're amazing.
Yes, Parker just said this is a country song. All right, let's try it. Alright. She grew up in Nashville, where all the songs come from. It Doesn't seem far off that I write one too. A little bit crazy, but she got my heart. It's a shot in the dark and it's shooting afar, but I'll try my best to write something beautiful. Oh, I know. Hazy nights get crazy. I feel lazy when I'm not around you. All the things you do, you're beautiful.
All right, verse two with the same word. Let's
see. I can be bashful, not always showing my heart, but I'll drive out to Nashville. Bring all my words and my guitar. Hopefully I'll write a lyric or two. Let it sound beautiful for you. Days are getting hazy, crazy. Don't wanna be lazy. You amaze me.
A little bit.
What the fuck? What the actual whole? Oh my god.
Honestly, I love the line, don't wanna be bashful.
No, you make that.
That
make
whole part song. Right there was kind of cool.
Make that song. Literally,
go
make
back
that song.
And listen to that and
go,
make it a song.
Literally,
he claims
I hope
it.
I hope you're recording this whole thing because you should go back and literally make that a song. Because
I will. I'll check out what I said. I honestly don't even remember already.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Wow. Props to you.
Oh my
Thank
god.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we have to go because our laptop's about to die. But
You're
we loved every second with you.
Thank you so much. And, you know, some people will listen to a couple songs, but I appreciate you listening this long. And
You stole our hearts in literally a second.
Well, literally I appreciate you a lot.
Hey,
thank
keep
you for
on
listening.
Oh, awesome.
Thank you so much.
All right. Good luck.
Yeah.
We're fans.
He doesn't need good luck. Are you kidding? You are incredible. You will 1,000% make it. Holy shit.
I appreciate it. We'll see. And I'll definitely wait. Are you in Nashville? Is that what you said, Nashville?
No,
I live just so close to Nashville, but
okay.
Yeah.
I was going to say, I'll definitely be playing in Nashville at some point. But
okay. Well, you know what? Oh, I'm going to follow you on everything and I'll make sure I'm there.
Yes. That sounds great. VIP tickets all around.
If you have a show, we will be there 1,000%.
We wish nothing but the best.
Literally nothing but the best because you were so incredible. You almost made us tear up. Literally, your voice is so incredible.
Thank
so
you.
Incredible.
We wish nothing but the best for you.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna watch this back. If I can piece it together right, I might throw it into a video if you're down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, sweet. Yeah. I appreciate it a
you
lot.
We appreciate you.
Thank you so much.
Good luck. You don't need luck, but
you
like,
don't need
you
luck.
You got it.
But yes, 1,000% you have it.
I appreciate it a lot.
All right. Bye.
All right. Have a good one. Thank you.
You too.
See ya. Wow. I don't know how to deal with this. This is crazy. People are so nice to me, you know? I don't know what to think about it. Wow. We're going back over here. I just gotta say, it's pretty insane to get that kind of feedback, you know? I get a lot of really kind responses, but it just, I don't know, it blows my mind every time. I don't take it for granted every single time it feels really incredible that people listen and you know, get so excited the way they do. Sorry, I'm reading the chat a little bit.